Hello friends. Today we are going to study the comparators on Facebook using some amazing tools. Okay. Now let us go back the main screen. One is called Ad Espresso. Okay, this tool is actually given by Hootsuite. Okay, so one is Compass. Okay, right, this is one of the best free reporting tool. What happens is in Compass is like you can actually identify your Facebook ad performance based on your country, age, gender, device, interest. You can understand where what's working and what's not. Okay, this is the key benefit of using Compass. If you can generate a free report, click here. Okay, so you are diverted of this URL, right? Okay, let's say generate your free report. This report will give you a complete details about your ad campaign. So I'll say continue as Mother Bajaj. I'll say done. I'll say okay, you're now linked. Add a social campaign related to Facebook. Click on okay. So the page is getting loaded now, right? Okay, so now we have to select the Facebook account, right? Which account you want to connect. Okay, so I'll say as Badal Bajaj, connect this account. Now it will ask me to select a campaign, right? I'll take any vertical campaign which I have done before. I'll say Rangolak. Analyze campaign data. So now this tool will actually create the report for you. Okay, so you will get the email notification once the report is ready. So it is an awesome tool. You have to enter your email address, your mother@gmail.com, and click on send. So I'll go back to the tool over here, Ad Espresso, free tools, right? I place it here, Control V. Okay, so we have studied Compass. Then we will go to Ads Gallery. Okay, you will have more than 600,000 real Facebook ad examples which are actually working. You can spy on a comparators gallery also, right? So you go to the ads gallery. So you will find the best ad examples which are giving a higher CTR. From the ads gallery, you will find the best ad examples which are giving you higher click through rate, right? Okay, see, now here you'll have n number of options. You will have Facebook photo ads examples, video ads, carousel ads, slideshow ads, collection ads, instant experience ad example, lead ads. This is something very important, lead ads, offer ads, right? Yeah. So I'll see Facebook photo ad example. Yeah. Facebook photo ads example. Okay. So here it is. You get some options here. Airtable has a beautiful ad, right? So you see the quality of the image which they have used. It's very nice. Yeah. So Airtable lets you build your editorial workflows all the way, right? And see the text, right? Tired of waiting for the perfect way to plan your editorial calendar, Airtable works like a spreadsheet, but gives you the power of database, right? So this post has got 954 likes, okay? 83 comments, yeah, okay. So what is great about any ad when you're making? It has to be a straightforward copy, fundamentals. You need to have an eye-catching image. You need to have an effective landing page. Okay? So we studied one ad here in photo ads. So we'll study some video ad examples. Right? So I'm on the page of video ad examples. Okay, so let's take one example of Headspace. See the beautiful ad they have made. So what looks better? What looks very attractive? Headspace for meditation, right? Plus you'll see that the content designed and created is very short and sweet. It has a very simple messaging system. So long story short, your ad content has to be short and sweet. You need to have a very much simple messaging system. Okay? Yeah? So that way is you can actually study all the ads over here. Now you can see carousel ads, right? Carousel ads actually showcase between 2 and 10 images or videos that people can actually swipe through. Okay, it's basically the Tinder equivalent of Facebook ads. So this format is actually ideal if you have multiple products, features, or different points you want to advertise. Correct? So here you can also try carousel ads. Right? Now what happens is, in this situation, if you try carousel ads, yeah, you can create multiple images, then you can add a CTA in this particular box. Right, so we are taking in the example of HelloFresh, right? So what happens is, this is written here as, our recipe boxes contains all the fresh pre portion ingredients and easy to follow recipes, so you can enjoy every step of your cooking journey, right? So this is the content written. So it's so fantastic and very specific and to the point. So just relax and get into your flow. So this is the actual CTA, right? The key benefit, relax and get into your flow. Correct? So what's great about it? Add, yeah? See, first thing is it highlights variety. Next, it has the appetizing, imagery. Next, it looks very easy. It needs to be simple, right? So basically, you know what? When you're running any kind of carousel ads, right, you need to have vibrant images, fundamentals. You need to have clear selling points. You need to have link continuity. Yeah. So we'll see slideshow ads. Now let us take an example of slideshow ads. See, this is a beautiful animated slideshow ad, correct? Yeah. Now, what's the best thing here is it has the CTA right in the beginning. Limited time offer, register today. Okay, so you are actually creating the sales urgency. Right? Okay, and then you are adding a CTA. Right? So, what is actually great about Sideshow ad? It is having artful animations. Right? It is having light movements. And it is hitting the mark. Okay, so I would request you guys to please visit this URL. Okay, and definitely you will have more insights when you're creating the campaign, right? Okay, so I close this. So we had a look at video ads, we had a look at carousel ads, slideshow ads. Now we'll have a look at Facebook lead ad example. Right? So I'm on the page of Facebook lead ads, right? Okay, so we are going to study the best performing lead ads. Let's take an example of Design Pickle. What Design Pickle has done is they have created a beautiful banner image, right? Okay. The first criteria is beautiful banner image. Next criteria, okay. They have added lead magnet. The content of the ad. Next, add call to action button in the banner image. Right? Example, download now. Correct? So what's great about this ad, right? See, any ad has to offer straightforward incentive. Okay? It needs to have multiple choice with work. Okay, it has to have super short forms. The forms should be very short. Right? I hope that's clear. Now we will see Facebook offer ads. Now, Facebook offer ads is a very important component in your campaign, right? Now you have to create offers in your ad so that you get more leads. This is a part of sales promotion campaign. Okay, let's study the examples of offer ad. Big skies, big scenery, big possibilities of all kind of adventure. All right at your doorstep when you visit Calgary. Right? So these are the benefits and USPs. See the beautiful image they have added. Okay? Next is low fares to Calgary. This is the offer. Yeah? Understood? So what's great about this particular ad? Your ad needs to be location specific. Next, it needs to have eye-catching image. Next, you need to have a clear offer. Followed by clear call to action. Right? Okay. I hope that's clear. Now we will actually go to one more tool, connectio.io. Okay. So I click this, refresh this page. Right. Now you have to click on get started. This tool is basically a Facebook ads keyword and interest research tool, right? So what happens is you have to stop searching your interest one by one. Instead, you know what will happen is you can add hundreds at the same time using this free Facebook keyword and interest research tool. Okay, I hope that's clear. So now to get started, you have to connect your Facebook account. Okay, get started. So it is connecting to Facebook account. Continue as Madhur Bajaj. I'll say manage your ads. I'll say this is off. I said this is off. Done. So it will give me a message that you are now linked to connect your .io to Facebook. Click on OK. Right now it is connected. So now let's say I am in the business of medical treatment. So I offer laser treatment services, right? So I'll say laser treatment. Click on search. See, this is giving me the option like laser treatment clinic. Okay, so that's 111140. Okay, so once you set up a campaign, you have to go to interest category and additional interest, right? Okay, so now I'll open this website, Dr. Joshi's for skin clinic. Okay, so I'll go in the services section. So they offer skin tightening and anti-aging. So skin tightening comes in skin care. So I'll say a skin care. Click on search. So it will search for me. Basically, you have to identify the primary category, right? I'll say it as skin care. Yeah. These many options are being created. Skin care, natural skin care, Apsara skin care, skin care by Elana, Eminence Organic Skin Care, Mario, Venuscule Skin Care, BioElements Professional Skin Care, Pretty and Cute. Korean and Japanese cosmetic skin care, Tata Hardware skin care, Natasha skin care. So these many interests you actually get, right? So you can use this interest category in your Facebook ads campaign. Okay, then what you have to do is to select all. Then you have to copy this list. Copy list. Then you can save it in your notepad. Okay, here it is. I maximize the screen. I go here. You get the complete list. Yeah. I hope you have liked this video. Please subscribe to my channel as well as give me an email if you have any questions. I'll be happy to serve you. Thank you. Have a good day. Bye bye.